Is the screen visible? Is the screen visible? Good. So here's the code. 35363. Quickly. 35363. Good, 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 good. Three, five, three, six, three is the code. Okay. Just a quick recap of what we are going to use and implement today, right? A quick grasp, okay, of what we are going to use and implement today. Fine? Chalo. So we are going to use point number one, the mirror formula. One upon F is equal to one upon V plus 1 upon u, where v stands for the distance of the image, u stands for the distance of the object, and f stands for the focal length. Okay, please mute guys. Please mute, keep yourself over mute. Thank you, thank you. Okay, focal, image, and object, okay. There exists something called as magnification. Magnification is denoted by M, which is equal to height of the image upon height of object. Output by input, kind of that, okay? So, the formula for magnification is height of the image upon height of the object, which is also equal to minus V by U. Minus of image distance by object distance, clear? These are the two primary formulae which we are going to implement today. Beyond that, yes, general properties of spherical mirrors will be utilized, okay, and things will be proceeding. Sure. No lens. We are not into refraction. We are only into reflection today, okay, Aniket? No, conceptual questions are also there in between, okay, and at times, bachche, numericals are also blended with like what we call it as concepts, okay. Good. R for ready. Good. 58 people are here. Okay. Chalo, 8:03 is the time. Let's start. 159 people are here. Okay. 8:04, let's start. 60 people are here. Very good. Thank you, Aryan. Thank you very much. Relax and respond. Aditya, what happened? Thank you, Disha. Thank you. What, Gupta? What happened? Got confused between R and F, right? C and F, R and F type thingy, okay. No problem. Relax, relax, Aditya. Relax. No problem. Oh. Okay. I haven't seen the user side of it. Okay, 23 people got it right. Sure. So for pretty obvious reason, clarification will be required, right? Okay, so what is the scenario? An object 5 centimeter tall. Height of the object is given as 5 centimeter. It's placed 1 meter from a concave spherical mirror. Object distance is 100 centimeter. As it is in front of a concave mirror and it is object distance, it will be counted as negative. Y or N? Right, good. Which has a radius of curvature of 20. Now, C is equal to 20, so F will be equal to 10 centimeter. It is of concave mirror, so it is going to be negative. Okay, 1 upon F is equal to 1 upon V, we don't know. Plus 1 upon u. Okay, solving it, what will you get quickly? Minus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 100 is equal to 1 by v. LCM is 100. Good. Minus 10 plus 9. Yes or no? Okay, sure. 1 by v. So from here we have v is equal to minus 100 by 9. Okay, the size of the image is, we know that height of the image upon height of the object is equals to minus v by u. Okay. It will be an inverted image. Okay. What is the size? Will be equal to 5 by 9. So, decimal conversion, please. Okay. Good. Chalo. Next question, but not here. Okay. But before that, the leaderboard. Beta, u in case of, because you know the mirror, polished side is positive and non-polished side is negative by sign conventions. Taman hitting it the fastest. Very good. Tavishi is also here. Akshit is also here. Alicia is also here. Very good. Let's look at the next question. Ready? And here we go. Not left and right side, Ashlesha beta, because in case of mirror, it is about polished and non-polished side. check WhatsApp, Mungara. If I'll check WhatsApp, then I'll not be able to see the chats. So, oh, this is how it appears. A B C D da. Sorry. चलो देन आई वॉन्ट बी यूजिंग इट. अश्लेषा गॉट इट, द पॉलिश एंड नॉन पॉलिश साइड. ओके सो लास्ट 6 seconds. 64 people have answered. That's beautiful. Let's see how many of you are right or wrong. I hope for a good number of rights. Oh, beautiful, 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 beautiful. No problem, Daksh. You can refresh and come back. No problem. No problem, Daksh. You can refresh, you can come back. Your score will be maintained. I guess there is a risk, huh? Congratulations, Surya. Okay. ER, explanation required. Very good, Meghna. Very good, very good, very good. No, I never wanted any ER, okay? Only those friend of mine who need an explanation should send, okay? चलो, द फोकल लेंथ ऑफ अ कॉनकेव मिरर इज 50, ओके, वेयर एन ऑब्जेक्ट बी प्लेस्ड सो दैट इट्स इमेज इज 2 times एंड इन्वर्टेड. ओके 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 चलो फाइन. नाउ 50 50 50 50 50 50, clear? 1 upon negative 50 is equal to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. Oh, there are 2 variables. Is there any indirect information given? Is there any indirect information given? Is there any indirect information given? Yes, exactly. Height of image upon height of object is 1 by 2. Okay, now they are inverted, minus v by u. They are inverted, it means both the v and u will be on the same side. Both the v and u will be on the same side. Y or n. Yoo-hoo, good. Now, from here, we can substitute.
Sir, isn't height of image by height of object 2, not 1 by 2?
Where an object be placed so that its image is 2 times. Sorry. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Aryan. You saved a lot of time. Thank you very much, Aryan. Okay. So, image is 2 times and inverted. Clear? Fine, both are on the same side because of the word inverted. If this would have been an erect case, then the image will be like this, the object will be like this, right? So we are not talking about this case, we are talking about this case. Okay, from here, we can substitute u is equals to minus v by 2 or v is equals to minus 2u. 1 upon minus 2u plus 1 upon u is equals to 1 upon negative 50. Okay, so quickly solve. Two u is the LCM. 2 minus 1 is 1 is equals to 1 upon negative 50. U is equal to -50/2. The focal length of a cone where an object be placed so that its image is 2 times the inverted.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, dear.
Sir, this M should also be negative because it's inverted image. it should be minus 2.
Repeat the line.
B will
repeat,
be
we'll,
not plus, minus 2.
Got it. We'll come over there. One second, na? So, got you. Relax. Thank you very much. Now, from here, we are getting the answer as minus 25. This is what happens when you go for this case. Clear? So, please mute. Fine? This is what happens when you go for this case. It tells you that it will be placed between focal point and pole. 25. Clear? Now, our case is inverted, and that is where you will go for that the height of image and height of object. Clear? So, should be of opposite side. Object is like this, image is like this. So, one has to be counted as positive and the other one has to be counted as negative. And that will give you a straight lead. This will become plus. Okay? So, and then you have your answer as 1 by negative 50 is equal to 2u, 2 plus 1, 3, 25, u, 25, 75. Now, why was this question in NTSC, where a thing and a concept is required, a question is required to be solved in odd 50 seconds? Okay, exactly. I'll come there. That's what. Clear? It has to be dealt with the proportion, guys. Clear? If you look into the proportion, you will get your answer absolutely right and within the very first blink. If you guys have analyzed the pattern, because in further questions you will need it. If you guys have analyzed the pattern, as we move toward the image till focal point, okay, the image remains real and inverted, but it keeps on increasing. Diminished when infinity, then comes thoda sa bada, then comes at C equal, then comes between F and C greater, right or not? So that proportion helps you a lot. Clear? So remember that will lead you to the answer faster than anything else. Clear? Chalo. Next question. And before that, the leaderboard. 37 people answered it right, and that too in a good time. Taman again 993. That's good, but he is still not the fastest. He is still the fastest. Very good. Chao. Next question, and here we go. Radius of curvature now is 25. Distance is 40. The size of the image should be. 11 people have already responded by the time I ended reading the question. Very good. Good. People are investing their time, calculating and responding. That's beautiful. No problem, Ungara. No problem. An object of size 7.5. is placed in front of a convex mirror. Convex is an important term over here. Okay. At a distance of 40 centimeters, the size of the image should be. Mungara timing. Chalo, good. Time's up. Please mute. 32 people answering it right. Anirudh, mute it. good. Chalo. For pretty obvious reason, explanation will be required. An object, again, same logic, same principle. This is a convex mirror. Its focal length, Anirudh, mute. Thank you. This is a convex mirror. Its focal length will be positive. Radius of curvature is given as 25. So the focal length will be 2 by 25. Wire and wire and wire and. Good. Is equals to 1 upon V is not given. 1 upon U is given. Okay. Object distance in any scenario is negative. From here, we can get the value of V quickly. 2 by 25 plus 1 by 40. If you want, we can go like this as well. 80 plus 25 is 105. Okay. Sure. Fine. Now. Acha, you have also cancelled it. Okay, fine. Five. 2, 1, clear, 5, 200, good, chalo. In that case, bache, what is the height of image upon height of object equal to? Minus V. What is V? V is positive, 200 by 21. By U, what is U? Minus 40. Okay, height of object will get multiplied. And you will have your answer. Clear? Five into 7.5 by 21. Quickly. Okay. Good. So 32 people got it right. Let's look at the leaderboard again. Taman, magical Taman, huh? Taman. Good. Question again, Meghna. Okay. Here is the question, bache. No hacks, yaar. Taman, you there? Violin, quickly over the chat. Yes. All good? So, let's, no problem. Relax. Nothing is impossible. He might have got the answer. Ki chalo, then. Relax, Mungara. No problem, yaar. The image found by a convex mirror of focal length 30 centimeter is a quarter of the size of the object. So image is smaller. The mirror is convex. The distance of the object from the mirror is. Now we should get good number of right answers. No problem. Akshat, relax. Relax. Good, Nandini, congratulations. I hope it is answering correct, huh? This is the like consecutively fourth question or like the just first or second question, Nandini? Oh, Daksh. Because bache, for others it is showing, so I cannot predict what might be the cause of problem, okay, from the server, because why will the server cheat only you? Oh, the time is over and 31 people answered it right. The image found by a convex mirror of focal length 30 is a quarter of the size of the object. Height of image is 1/4 height of the object. It's a convex mirror, so both the object and image are erect. Okay, the distance of the object from the mirror is, if you have to calculate u, this is equal to height of the image upon height of the object is 1/4, and this is equal to, and this is equal to minus v by u, 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. You have to calculate what distance of the object, you will keep u and eliminate, which is equal to minus u by 4. Yep. Got it. GI, got it. Good. Especially those friends of mine who have not got it right in the first chance, okay? The reasons can be miscellaneous, okay? Now I think it's a serious time to talk to the service providers, yaar. If it is only Mungara, I can be happy that, okay, Mungara is a cruel chap. It can happen to him, right? Karma comes back. Taman, 985, Taman, my dear friend. No, nothing, na. Mungara is a sweet chap, yeah. Neha was the fastest, but. Neha was the fastest. Neha? All good? Good. Let's understand. Anirudh, theek hai, relax. Exactly, pay respect. A boy stands straight. I read boy stands straight and there are 6 responses. A boy stands straight in front of a mirror at a distance of 30 centimeters. Now this is a possible one. Nothing, man. Nothing exists like plano convex in mirror. It exists in lenses. Okay, good. No explanation required, I guess. R for required. Only people who, those who need, R for required. Chalo, good. Next, leaderboard. Aditya, okay, we can talk. No problem. Taman did not get this answer. No problem. Oops! A straight drop of four questions. Four ranks, sorry. No problem, Raman. You'll get it back. Good. You were playing good, dear. You were really playing good. Pranav is there. Disha is here. Shrishti is also here. Ganesh is here. Aryan Tandon was the fastest one to respond. I have seen Aryan is excellent in responding na conceptual question. His concepts are really good here. I appreciate you, Aryan. Whenever a conceptual question comes, this name appears good. Aryan, congratulations, dear. Appreciate it. Very good. Chalo. For Aditya. Oops, Neha. Please come back. A boy standing straight na beta, see 30 cm. If the image is equal in size, then plane. Equal not sign, plane gone. Now the image is erect. Erect means it can be one case of concave and all cases of convex. But in that one case of concave, it is magnified image, right or not? Not 1/5 of the height of the object. Clear? That's why the only answer is convex mirror. Clear. Good. Nothing here. Good, Pranav. Good, Aryan. Look at the next question. No. Beta, mirror is a single surface. Mirror is not a combination of two. So it can't be plano and convex. Okay. Lens is a combination of two surfaces. So it has to be concave, convex, plane, convex, like that. Okay. Radius of curvature is 40. Okay, don't confuse it. Mungara is like 1.3 seconds. Radius of curvature of a concave mirror is 40 centimeters. Anirudh giving lessons to people. There are 12 questions. No, 14, I guess. I forgot, 12 or 14. 28 people got it right, but there is a huge chunk of people who got it wrong. No problem. Look here. Radius of curvature is 40. That means focal length is 20. It's a which type of mirror? It is a which type of mirror? Concave mirror. So minus 20. Yes or no? It will take time up and down. Okay. 1 upon V plus 1 upon U. Now, in the case of a concave mirror, okay, sure. Of focal length 20, if you will check the options, my dear friend, you will find they all are the cases of inverted image. Y or N? Good. good, good, good. That is giving you direction that minus v by u is that the size of the image is twice minus 2. So you have the answer with you. Okay, 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, next question. Pranav playing good. Taman, 987 is a good score. Now 888 for our dear friend Pranav. Oh, Taman again jumping up. Good, 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 good. Ganesh is there. So Taman is good at numericals. That's what is being proved by this. Hi, Aditya. Taman is good. Taman is doing good at numericals. Good, 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 good. Let's see. Next question. Like 5,000 and all points. Like big, big, big scorers you guys are. Huh? A convex mirror has a focal length F. Very straight, no time consuming. How can you get it from ray diagram, Aryan? Akshet. That is exactly what you should not do. Read a wrong thing in the question. Huh? Convex and concave are... people selected everything. Beta, only one possible answer was there. Like if you got confused, yes, which is showing in the selection... 21 people got confused, right? And 22 got it right. Dear friend of mine, convex mirror. If it would have been a concave, direct answer A. Right? But it is a convex mirror. It is a convex mirror. Now, you know it very well. Achha, that is why this dear friend of mine was saying, I got it by the ray diagram. In convex mirror, the the image distance is always lesser than the object distance. Direct answer. Got it, Navesh. No, I understood. By the selection of responses, okay. Good, 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 good. Chalo, next question. Taman, again 980, good. Fastest one and leading the scoreboard. Good, 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 good. Next question. just read it. I don't think so. You guys will need pen. 36353 is the 35363. 35363. Yes. Neha. Suppose Mungara, you get it right now. Suppose. Fifty-four people have already responded. That's good. You guys are like still receiving responses, motivating, still in the scenarios. One centimeter tall is placed 4 centimeter in front of a mirror. In order to produce an upright image of 3 centimeter height, magnified is a single word relatable. Okay. Explanation required. R for required. Good, Aditya. Very good. Relax. Very good. Okay. People forgot the question even. An object 1 centimeter tall. Okay. It's erect image is required, so the only possible case is concave. Clear? Now it is placed 4 centimeter in front of the mirror. You can't surely keep it at 4, because in that case you will produce an equal size image. The only answer is 12. Okay. Good. Next question is coming. Taman missed it again. So again, Taman is struggling with conceptuals. This champion is excellent in numericals. Good, Taman. No problem. Purav got is the fastest. Very good. And here we go to the next question. We are quite good on time, so let's utilize it. A concave mirror gives an image 3 times. Placed at a distance 20 centimeter from it. For the image to be real and focal length should be. Good. Now, thoda sa touching of pen will be required. Thoda sa. Mungara, blank question add karna tha kya? Kar denge acha next time. Let's have a concept test next time. Who else with me? Ha, okay. Beta, see, one second. Aditya, at the end of the chapter, you remember electricity? Achha, okay. Why? This dear friend of ours is playing good. Chalo, last 15 seconds. Now you will have to use pen thoda sa, but only thoda sa. 29 people got it right, and yes, obvious. As soon as you saw the options, dear, okay, magnified and real and inverted. Right or not? Object plays at a distance 20. So 20 cannot be there, 30 can, because if its focal length is 30, then you will get a virtual and erect. Why or n? Right? Good. Only 10 and 15 are possible if you. Okay. Clear? You get the answer. 15 will give you the proportion of 20 and 3. Clear. See for clear. Or you need the equation. Don't tell me that. Equation required. Clear. Good. Beta, this is geometry. This is geometry, okay? It will follow the rules of geometry. Oh, again conceptual. Pranav is now Aryan Tandon again. This see conceptual question and this champion is good. Good Aryan, very good. Here we go to the next question. Aditya, that doesn't look healthy, dear. It's not sportsmanship. Again, I mean, this is requiring a tsunami of answer, yeah. Tsunami of answer. Just think, as a thoda sa you will think and you will get it right. Guys, I wanted to see that everyone has responded and this getting close by itself. All wrong answers lead in the opposite direction of the right answer. What does it mean? Last 5 seconds. Achha, I wanted to give a hint and I forgot. Everyone is asking in the chat, where's the hint? Are yaar, I forgot. 0 na? CNC. CNC, yaar. There will be a case when both of them will be at the same position. CNC, center of curvature and center of curvature, guys. GI, got it. Please don't do that. Yeah. The question was the minimum distance between the object and its real image for a concave mirror. Okay. Sneha, don't tell me this. Sneha, please. No, dear, no. Yeah, maximum is infinity. In two cases, it is possible in two cases, right? When the object is at infinity, the image will be at focus. When the object is at focus, the image will be at infinity. Very good. Let's look at the leaderboard. Okay, so good people are there. Aryan again is the fastest one. Very good, Aryan. You play good when it is about concepts. Very good, Aryan. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Aditya, I'll talk to you the other way. Next question. Centimeter from a convex mirror. Focal length 10. Again, a tsunami of answers were required, but no problem, no problem. It is coming now, I guess. One wave came. Yeah, exactly, exactly, exactly. I kept like understanding that at last, at times, we lag with duration. Na? So for that, I kept like questions which are not required to be solved. Okay. I forgot better 12 or 14. Huh? You can see now how many PPTs out of 5. Again the same thing. Focal length is 10. It is placed at 20 means it is placed as center of curvature. So the image will be formed at. Now please answer. So let's look at the leaderboard. Oh, chotu sa shuffle. Ting! RN is again the fastest. Very good, very good, very good. Going to the next question. Go back to the question. We'll do that. A single. We'll do that. Okay. 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 Ananya, we'll do that. We'll do that here. Please concentrate on this one. No problem, we'll come back to it, no problem. For a convex mirror, magnitude of U is never equal to magnitude of V. Yes, beta, because in that case, focal length. Yes or no? Suppose if it is plus minus, then the focal length will be like disturbed. Momita, you are right. Okay, no, time's up for this question. What is this? Now we'll have to look for the two questions. Okay, no problem. Chalo, first this. This was the question Aryan was asking. Aryan? Right? Now. Suppose this would have been a concave mirror, right or not? This is C, clear? This would have been the answer. This is a convex mirror, so these two cannot be the answer at all. Yes or no? Even this is not a possible thingy. Not at equal distances. Only one correct. G, I. Got it? Everyone. Everyone who was asking for a clarification. Okay. Very good. Very good. Relax. Relax. Very good. Next question. A point object is placed at a distance of 10 centimeter, okay, and its real image is formed at a distance of 20 centimeter from a concave mirror. Okay. If the object is moved by 0.1 centimeter toward the mirror, then the image will shift by about. Okay. Now, from the very first information set, we will calculate F. Yes or no? Sure, very good. This away and toward is good. Away and toward is good, but we have to clarify now whether 0.4 or 0.8, right? Relax. Aniket Gupta, why? You can solve it, yaar. And if you're thinking like what we are discussing, that's not guessing, it's estimating. You're estimating, like you're making a strategic progress, right? So, like, even this away and toward wala thing was good, strategic, which like gave you 50-50 ki yaar, these two are not answers. Okay, 0.4, 0.8. Okay, 0.4, 0.8, 0.4, 0.8. Now, from the first line, we can calculate the F, yes or no? 1 upon F is equals to placed at a distance of 10 centimeter. And its real image is formed at a distance of 20 centimeter. Okay. So this will solve out to be quickly. 20 up, minus 1, minus here. Yes or no? Now, for the same F, one upon V plus one upon U, the scenario is that if the object is moved by 0.1 centimeter toward the mirror, so 10.1, add or subtract? A for add, S for subtract. Good. So it will become minus 9.9. Okay. So this will shift to what? If you will solve, you will get. You want me to solve? I can solve. No problem. S for solve and R for not required. Only those who required, send me S for solve. Good, Aryan. Very good. Very good. Chalo. So from here, beta, we have to calculate V. Okay. Minus 3 by 20 plus, can I write it by 10 by 99? Okay. Good, 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 good. This is minus 3. Okay. No, no zero is here. Hoi, hoi, itta bada rubber se thodi na mitega. Please solve, please solve, please solve, please solve, please solve, please solve, please solve. Please solve, please solve, please, 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 please. LCM. एलसीएम 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 बाबा रे 97y1980 नो नाउ वी हैव टू गेट अ सिंपलर वे फॉर डूइंग दिस. रुको नाउ वी हैव टू गेट अ सिंपलर वे. नो नॉट नॉट दिस डिफिकल्ट दिस वोंट वर्क. मतलब दिस इज ओके टू सॉल्व फॉर अ थियोरिटिकल एग्जाम बट नॉट फॉर एन एमसीक्यू टाइप. ओके वी हैव टू थिंक अबाउट अ छोटा सा स्टेप छोटा सा स्टेप छोटा सा स्टेप छोटा स्टेप. इट इज सेइंग दैट इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज मूव्ड बाय 0.1 सेंटीमीटर टुवर्ड द मिरर सो इट विल गो अवे फ्रॉम द मिरर सो ए एंड सी कैन बी द आंसर. नाउ 0.4 और 0.8. अच्छा दैट इज व्हाई गुप्ता वाज सेइंग. गुप्ता सॉरी डियर आई डिड नॉट अंडरस्टूड यू इनिशियली. Yeah, but there should be thoda bahut logic, thoda bahut. Jaise we got 20/3 as the focus, right? Focal point, object distance, image distance. Proportion. Is not working. No, we'll have to calculate. No other way. As of now, okay. Chalo, chalo, chalo. Fine, 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 fine. Sorry, guys. Next question. Sorry, sorry, sir. We were really running good on time. Then somewhere in last two questions we got distracted, especially in this last question. No problem, no problem. And here Pranav is going for a good lead. Ganesh was the fastest one to respond, and Pranav. Pranav, 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 got it. Right. Next question, quickly. Next question, quickly, 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 quickly. Good, 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 good. Easy, it was easy for few people. Good, good, good. Moderate for many of you. Good. Difficult, difficult. Good, 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 good. Good. There's one more. Okay, don't log out. चलो इफ आई विल काउंट टिल 10 एंड नथिंग हैपेंस देन वी विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन. ओके चलो हियर वी गो नेक्स्ट. Oh, that's fine, yeah, that's beautiful. Okay, someone said no word. Yes, dear. We are exploring it. We'll explore. Okay, we'll explore. Oh, wow, someone sent a smiley. Good, 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 good. So this is interesting to look at. I can conduct a. Good, 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 good. Really nice. Nerve racking, okay. Knowledge giving, enlightening, great, really good, competitive, scientific. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your time, guys. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye, dear. Bye. Okay, people still answering good.